When you look at the words, it mentions Woolworths, which of course no longer exists, and that's really unhappy for those of people my age. And in fact, when you think about the news in the last week, we've had the shameful demise of British Home Stores because of greed from the owner, and also hopefully the demise of Sports Direct after that guy's visit to the House of Commons committee the other day. But maybe that's too political for a Saturday afternoon. Alec is nodding there. Janice is saying she agrees. Anyway, this is Love at the Five and Dime, Nancy Griffith song.